In order to use EverWeb to showcase your photos online, here is what you will need. First, you will need a Mac running OS X 10.6 or higher. 10.6 is also known as Snow Leopard. You will also need a domain name in order for your users to be able to locate your website when you tell them about it. Examples of domain names are google.com, apple.com, and everwebapp.com. You can use whatever domain you'd like, so long as it is not already registered by someone else. You will also need web hosting. A web hosting account is basically storage space in the cloud that allows you to display your website when you visit your domain. Your photos will take up space, so this web hosting server will provide you with the necessary storage for showcasing the photos online. The domain and web hosting can be purchased through us here at EverWeb. If you already own a domain name and a web hosting account, you can purchase the standalone version of EverWeb, which will allow you to use the application and publish your site to your own server. Immediate purchase is not required in order to follow along with this video course. You will be able to use EverWeb without purchase for as long as you want. However, without an active account, you will not be able to publish your website, so as soon as your site is ready to be published, you can place your order. In the next video, we will discuss how to begin creating your first website in EverWeb.